Okay, we're in the store now, shopping. My son will be 13 this Saturday, and he wears clothes the size of, it's like, he's been wearing grown man stuff since he's been like 11, and he's growing in leaps and bounds. Why does he look upset? I don't know. But he says he needs shorts. He doesn't need tops or shoes. He has like 15 pair of shoes under his bed, and he has to have over 100 tops. Like, he has so many tops. But it's the bottoms. Like, he just runs out of shorts, pants. He's growing in length and width. He has them Coleman thighs. But here he comes. Ooh, really? Yuck. Look what he picked up. That's the style for kid. All right, bye, people.